Fasting on Good Friday is traditional worship for many faiths, yet amid the international COVID-19 crisis, it takes on even more significance this year.
So the pandemic, this whole thing is scary for everybody. And so I think it's a good thing that everybody can come together for something that's important.
During General Conference, President Russell M. Nelson of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints called for people of all faiths to partake in a worldwide fast. Watching on his mission in San Diego, Elder Jaden Taylor of Saratoga Springs made a Facebook group inviting others to participate.
We all are connected with one thing, and we need to feel love.
Today, more than 500,000 people from across the world joined the group.
Whether you're religious or not, if there's a sense of community, then yeah, it gives that people that sense of hope and that they are doing something.
Native American Carl Moore performed a northern traditional dance on Antelope Island to offer blessings to those on the front lines of the COVID-19 fight and to others who may be suffering. He donned full regalia and a face mask.
I have the physical ability to dance and breathe, and other people don't right now. So, and that's another reason why we dance, is to dance for the people that can't dance.
A buffalo in the background symbolizes strength the world needs during the pandemic.
Oh, it's definitely a time when people need hope and encouragement. And so I want to do that and at the same time acknowledge people's pain and suffering.
No matter the religion, culture, or background, people came together, sharing a sense of community, hoping for a better tomorrow.
If we get together on this, like, we're going to overcome this, and we don't have to be so afraid.
Easter Sunday will be the first where many faiths hold religious services exclusively online because of social distancing. Reporting in Salt Lake City, Haley Higgins, Fox 13 News, Utah.